Number 4 Allen key. To loosen the nut up. Nor jumper. I just unscrew all the nuts, just a little bit cleaning. Now we have to open the lower pin. So we'll take one nut, we'll take a nut, put a clot here and just before you break the lever, just take it out the lever link, otherwise it will damage the lever link. Just bend it over, and also you have to unscrew all the upper side, rear side. Unscrew all rear side screw. Screw it. To prevent any damage to the rear side. Place the clot here in the downside and just place it. Now place a rod here. Put it this way. The wood should be in the center. Now press and take a screwdriver. Press it. I just put the pin through while pressing like that. Now slowly release it. Free to go. This is quite difficult by myself for a single person to operate. Taking camera. Check the inside piston washer, it's not working properly. Take it out all. inside barrel, it is clean or not. It is very dirty inside. You can see some dust, small dust. If you have a vise, then it is very nice. You can see it thoroughly. There it is, some dust inside. Just have to clean it. And see the piston too. It's very oily. There should not be any grease or oil. Now I will clean with a cloth, taking a rod in, putting some rod inside. It is almost clean. Now the barrel is very clean. Now I will put this aside and clean the piston. It is worn out a little bit, so I will manage to do something. To put it out, you have to, there is no one to hold my camera, so it is very difficult. Now I can show you. Put a screwdriver here between this and just bend it and it will pop out. Now it is out of the chamber. Clean the chamber very thoroughly, very nicely. And clean this gap of the synthetic piston seal, and in between that, see here, I'll put this tube cut off from the motorbike tube or any car tube which is little bit thicker. The cycle tube will not work, so I will put inside here and make it little bit larger so that it will be perfect and work well. To put back the synthetic or replace new piston seal, you just put it this way. Sorry, there is no camera holder. Put it whole this way and just put this screw in between this and just bend it and just and while pressing down roll it and it is done. And now after putting this, just put some rubber in between this like that. This way. Just press it a little bit deeper. And now it is done. Just cut it off while seeing this. Cut it this. Break it. And just press it down. And now we are ready to put this back into the barrel chamber. Put inside, make sure that the lever is in, press it straight, clean the side. You can put it, you can put here some grease and here till here side by side. Here you can put some grease to protect from wearing out. And now we are going to assemble it again. You should also check this o-ring here, maybe it is broken. You can just pull it out and put some thread inside and just push back the oil on and it will see now the air is pulling my finger inside. It means the seal is good. Thank you.